Okay, this is really not a portrait of my granddaughter. It's more a statement of what it feels like to get in somebody's head as they're doing a portrait. She was drawing me. This is the bottom image is a portrait of me that my granddaughter Estella was doing, and she directed me to hold still, and I just saw the possibilities of a real statement there, and I said, hold still, Estella, and I took some pictures because the sun was coming in just perfectly, and I love the idea of the intensity on her face as she was drawing me, and I know just how that feels. And so as I was painting it, do I still have time? As I was painting this, I realized that her drawing, which I transferred with graphite on the back of her drawing, I realized that her drawing had a lot more excitement and beauty and whimsy that only a child can accomplish. So something's lost, but something's gained in what I do as an adult. But what she did as a child, beautiful. It's just beautiful.